And the Evansville Rescue Mission is in need of food donations for their gobbler gathering. The Rescue Mission says they need Jiffy cornbread mix, box stuffing, and canned corn. They'll be giving away 2,000 food boxes to people in need at the Old National Events Plaza on November 22nd. There are no more openings to claim a food box. All have been accounted for.